To the vault now, Zamolodchikova. She's the reigning world champion on this event.
Wow.